Pumpkin beats Fee who raped Sirius and is a Sanchez student. This statement is false. Pumpkin has never been and will never be a Sanchez student. This video explains why and effectively debunks Pumpkin and other Thunderstruck LG Debil wankers. Before we start, an important Dunning Kruger syndrome explanation has to take place. Dunning Kruger happens when beginner with no real achievements starts to believe he is a high skill master or an expert in his field he barely touched the surface of. People with Dunning Kruger are more obsessed into believing they are good, into pretending to be good and feeding their own delusional bubble, instead of actually getting good and working on themselves. Beginners in Kovak Debils like to compare themselves and their aim with Supreme God Sanchez, while not even being in 100 million light years close in the skill level. Pumpkin has crazy high self-esteem paired with absolute trash skill. He is proud of being 2400 elite elo ranking QC duel, despite Quake champions being absolute noob game. He is proud of beating base once in debilotical duel. He likes to tell how everyone is trash and bad players. He likes to coach and present himself as guru, to release aim and dodge guides. Pumpkin believes that when people say him the truth to his face about his lack of skill and basic manners to write report lose after losing ranked games, they are just obsessed and envious of his enigmatic persona and fantastic skill. A fantastic skill indeed to get raped by multiple beginners in Quake 4. In this video, Pumpkin is repeatedly owned by several beginners, and then raped by advanced noob level opponent. In Quake 4, the best arena FPS game in the world, we have multiple skill tiers and ranking that allows people to avoid becoming a full debil and avoid becoming delusional. The ranking goes from strongest to weakest, from supreme master, S level to beginner D level. Hierarchy is based on power, so a rank higher will in majority of games beat the rank lower. Supreme Master beats Grandmaster, C++ level beats advanced noob C level. Advanced noobs beat beginner D plus level, but those beginners destroy Pumpkin. Pumpkin is an absolute trash debil without talent and ability to grow and develop. Whenever he loses, he comes with thousands of excuses that end up with him trying to lure you into a noob debil game to play LG 1v1.